Today I'm giving 150 players their own tree to build their dream treehouse. Each player has 45 minutes and creative mode to do anything that they want. And at the end, players are going to vote on the winning treehouse. Treehouse masters, take note. Start. We got Isaac participating too today again. And very early on, Isaac doesn't even start.
He's probably upstairs eating, if we're being quite honest.
He is. Oh! Isaac with the cheat. World edit cheat. Oh. Again, trying to get first place. And we'll allow that. He does have the brother advantage here.
Early favorite from Saddled Onions.
This is interesting. You've got this tree being built on top of a tree. Is almost like a meme where it's like those two people like looking at each other, like the two Spider-Mans, but they're trees. You know what I'm saying? Oh, someone's lit their tree on fire. Exquisite design choice here. Look who this is, Ben. Look who did this, of all people. Joe Exotic out here lighting it up.
Joe Exotic, yep, burning it down.
Very interesting. What's going on here? Seems like Fishy, we're going to ask you to move. Fishy, oh, that's griefing. Fishy's out of the event. Goodbye, Fishy. You can't do that. No one's really changed the core of the tree. Let's go see what Isaac's done, Ben. Isaac's going for this black rainbow tree. What do you call this tree, Isaac?
I don't know, really. I didn't know what to make the color, so I just made it black.
So black. Like, they say, like, this, like, black material is the most blackest ever. No, Minecraft black is the blackest ever. Look at that.
All this in the winter, this tree would be all black, but then, you know, look what happens in the spring.
I don't know how I feel about winter, man. That's already losing some points, in my opinion. I'm not a big winter guy. Ooh, I like what you're doing with this. Oh, he's got an ore skin as well. Look at that. Oh, look at this, Ben, right next to him, the diamond tree, trying to flex the diamond staircase. A lot of pink trees coming in here. Let's unmute our favorite ex-champion. Hi, Tiny, how are you?
Flowers are good.
Wow. Well said, iTiny. And what do you think about this competition? Do you think you're going to win this one?
No.
Why not?
That person looks really good.
This person, the pink one right here?
You're a person of little words today, aren't you?
Yeah.
Out of your comfort zone, there's no $1,000 in the line, so you're holding back. Isaac is created, totally cheating by all metrics we have set here today, but... I do get drawn towards the rainbow colors. We've got a rainbow axolotl building here. Does appear as though you're an axolotl skin down there, folks. Oh, we got a TNT build coming in here. Very nice. Just straight up putting a billboard on the side, commercializing it. Oh, Ben, did you see this one?
Oh, yes, I did see this one. Come to me right now. We have a battle of the greats right here.
Whoa. We've got Trent 2007. And who built this one?
Salted onions.
Salted onions. Oh my gosh, these are good. Hello, salted onions.
Hi.
Salted onions, what are you building here today?
I kind of didn't really like the tree, so I just built
Yours has a face as well, I noticed.
Yeah, I went old-timey look.
Oh, old-timey look. Yeah, I'm getting that. Like, old-timey tree monster. I want to ask you, what's your opinion on differential equations and, like, logarithmic execution of calculus and stuff?
2 - 2 = 0.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, look at this. Cool. This is my favorite right now. Like, in terms of, like, legitimate aesthetic, you've got, like, a little hanging pod.
Like, 15 other ones that look just like it, like, right here.
Oh, okay, right. Well, this is the first one I saw.
Yeah, that was disappointing.
A giant bunny squirrel eating a carrot. Oh. Very nice. No, okay. Oh, look, a chess tree house. That's weird.
Now, Zach, I'm Alice in the Wonderland walking around before the big wolf kills me.
Look behind you. I'm the big wolf.
I think I got that movie wrong. Turn around.
What is it? Wait, the guy. Oh, that's Trent. We saw Trent. Get away from me. He's got a green Isaac skin. Let's go. Oh, look at this one. It's a little UFO ring around it. Oh, they changed the wood too. Oh, who's built an entire home already? Who is it? What the? Memers? Oh, rainbow drip coming out of here.
Oh, Isaac, you've continued.
Oh, his did get better. He completely changed the concept. I don't know, man, about that purple-red color interaction there.
I'm actually changing the purple and red right now. I am.
I'd go for a red-orange-yellow color interaction. Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Isaac's is cool. No, just the reverse. I didn't look at both sides of it. Now I see what he's doing. Now, where have I seen this before?
No, I just feel like I'm seeing a lot of people do this type of style, but...
Yeah. Guys, this is like a Japanese pink tree, right? Or something like that?
Like Fortnite.
Or like Animal Crossing. I mean, look, we're not going to judge based on the tree color as much as the tree house. All right, well, Riptide is building a communist symbol, and I just want to point out how much that's appreciated.
Is that what that is?
That is. Our first slime tree. I like the slime tree. There's like a certain type of person that uses a beacon for no purpose other than to just create like a laser beam saying, come look at my build. No beacons. They cause lag and they look bad. If I see them, I break them. I don't like them.
Wait, okay, what? Buddy, this is just
let me
not
see it.
Happening.
Wait, what?
No, look at this.
This is a beacon color changer? Do it again. Sorry about that, Zero. That's a lot of work to make a signal. Oh, we've got another who's coming here as well.
We're being surrounded.
Back to your trees. Back to your trees, guys. Back to your trees. Go. Whoa. Come on, Zero. Let's go, man. Go. No, don't type to us. Fix it. Back up.
Need it one closer. Let's go. Let's see it. Come on.
Here we go. Oh, wow. We'll let that one slide. Oh, a mushroom tree. Like, you gotta have a theme for your build to win, I feel like, you know? Like, Isaac's theme is cheating.
That's a little harsh.
Ben, give us your longest yeah boy. I'll do it first, then you see if you can beat me. Ready? Yeah, boy.
I am not gonna do that just for the sake of everyone in this lobby listening.
Seeing stars right now, folks. Just kidding. The mirror is behind me and I'm not seeing myself. Because I called myself a star. Wow.
You're doing a good build, but it's so unsymmetrical.
No. It's accurate, man. You got that thick neck. Oh, I like this white tree. You know, like a little sweat bee. Come up and drink your sweat and they leave.
Sweat bees are the most disgusting thing ever. Like, let me just lick your skin real quick.
Like, what are they even thinking? You can use, actually, guys, I don't know if you know this, but you can use sweat bees as salt. You can just take it and shake the sweat bee on your food.
You
can
bite the butt where all the salt's stored.
Yep, it just comes out. That's how you used to get salt back in the Egyptian days when the pyramids were being built.
I'm gonna look at Joe Exotic's build.
Joe Exotic, you got a really secure place to protect your tigers. You ain't messing around with that. Nice slime tree action. Oh, very nice. One of our first indoor staircases, which is a little bit too cramped to actually be functional. And look at this tree. This might be my favorite actual tree design we've seen yet. Oh, it's Bruhi. Oh, our last build battle winner already has my favorite tree here. All right. Isaac, you haven't even started your treehouse yet, boy.
Torture chamber right here, and I will put a bed somewhere, and that's all you need.
Yeah, Isaac's fence posts aren't even connected. You could just, you could drop a baby off that and get sued, frankly, in my opinion.
Oh, wow. Torture chamber? Wow.
Wow. Original.
Torture chamber. Wow. Didn't even color it. Wow.
Very nice platform. You could, as they would say in Architectural Digest, you could entertain out here. A great entertaining space. Yes. You could entertain your friends.
There's a storm coming. Ready? Where you go? Nowhere. Oh, no.
Oh, no, you jump
off. Now I'm in the pizza. Now I'm
boom.
In the pizza.
You're in the IKEA pizza from the pizza building video. Boom, dead.
We're gonna just say one word to describe the tree.
Okay, I like that. That's a great idea. To our right, okay. Rainbow.
Yep, rainbow. Stupid. Boring.
Spiral.
Ugly.
Interesting.
Neat.
Cool.
Colorful. Not going finished. To win.
Stupid, intricate, railroad, not good,
bad,
nope. Okay, we're gonna give it a rating out of 10.
6,
4,
2,
4,
0,
1,
6,
5,
0,
1,
0,
4,
3,
6,
horrible,
7,
0,
1, and
4, maybe
2.
6 was the highest.
Wow,
that was generous.
That's not easy. Let's do it again. Let's pick another random row on the right here, Ben. 2,
4,
0,
0, 10,
5,
3,
6,
8,
4, 7,
6,
2,
3,
ooh, 8,
4,
4,
3,
0,
0.
I'll give it a 2. Joe Exotic got a 10 there. Isaac's, I still don't know how I'd rate the literal uwu tree.
We're gonna have to ban
Little Muffin. To be honest, Little Muffin. Little Muffin, what are you doing?
I hate so much about the things you choose to be.
Well, Little Muffin's gonna have the uwu squad voting for her.
Yeah.
You always have that one guy that decides in an event, it's a treehouse, let me just build a skyscraper on it. Or it's an island, let me just build a skyscraper. Yep. There's that one dude who only knows how to build giant squares. Joe Exotic really is not a bad builder though. This is a treehouse and a half, but is it furnished? The answer is no. You've got to furnish the inside. This got nothing.
And you have to risk your life to go up the stairs.
Nothing worth having is risk-free, Ben. Remember that. Let's see what Isaac's done in the last bit from his cheating.
But that's a harsh word to keep using for me.
Let's see how she's cheating BC76
Let's
is
see
done.
How Wendy's doing. I mean, Isaac's doing cheating.
That's our mom's name. For anyone who doesn't know. Oh, Ben, this one's great. Look at this. This is like an actual good treehouse. Functional, a safe staircase that won't kill you. These people aren't following the OSHA regulations these days. Oh, that is cool. Look at that.
I was actually one of the best, I'm not going to lie, one of the best chicken balkers in my school. Probably not. Probably the best. What? Thank you. So
all right.
Our principal.
Wait, let me see if I can beat that. Nah. Oh, no.
You gotta use your cheeks.
Bonobo. I can do bonobo pretty well. But I can't do a chicken balk like that.
Jasper,
to do bonobo.
Jasper, see if you can beat Ben. You said you could.
What is that? You can't even chicken balk.
What is that? That was a balk for clout.
That was all clout.
That was
ben
a clout balk.
Dominance right now. Circuit
dominance. That was an angry chicken.
Dude, look at this thick one, Ben. That's a trunk. Look at the soap stick you're holding, Ben.
Exactly. Look at how we spelled our last name.
Ben Splangliff.
Splangliffy. He just jumped off the edge.
He's just like, oh, I'm done. Who the heck made this disgusting beacon thing? I think we let you get one, but this is too much. All right, we'll let that slide, but no more beacons. You know how we always say there's an infection that spreads? Look, white glass, green glass, rainbow glass. Infection. Let's find some more. Oh, look, Ben, two fires next to each other. They just inspire each other a lot. Oh, we got a guy with a Morocco skin building an uwu. Oh, anti-uwu. Why'd you build uwu first, man? Build anti first. Otherwise, you're on the uwu squad, you see? I think we have our award winner, Ben, for the worst actual tree of the day. Take a look. Hold up. What is this man, Lil Power, got upside down floating creatures? I don't know what's...
He do be doing it, though.
Wow, so you can really take a look here at the trees and get a nice insight on how the virus is spreading. Look at the top left. Is that Isaac's? The only person that had enough time to change the whole biome has to be Isaac. Let's get the voting started, Ben. 1-0.
Ooh.
iTiny's crew, 6. That's not it. iTiny's crew is not the winner. Raining Soap has 0 votes. Oh.
Oh, wow. 2. You guys are trash.
I got about 16 on the white. We got quite a few on Waluigi's. Not enough.
The winner of
the 2020 tree house building competition.
Guy the CEO.
Wait, this is our first ever 2-time winner. Sky, yes. Congratulations on the first ever 2-time Build Battle Champion.
I was not very confident with this one, but
you said the same thing last time. Mentally, what was going through your head?
I was trying to make an enchanted kind of looking tree.
Thank you guys for watching and listening to today's episode of Minecraft Build Battles. I'll see you guys all tomorrow. Lick that screen. Peace.